Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. After President Trump attended Game 5 of the World Series between the Washington Nationals and the Houston Astros, several of the president's sharpest critics noted that he did not bring his 13-year-old son Barron to the baseball game. Trump was loudly booed when his presence was announced to the exuberant crowd at Nationals Park in Washington, D.C. on Sunday night. Chants of "lock him up" were perpetrated through the packed stadium. Photos of the president revealed that he was joined in the luxury suite of the ballpark by First Lady Melania Trump, Florida Rep. Matt Gaetz, Louisiana Rep. Steve Scalise, and several other GOP lawmakers. None of Trump's children or grandchildren were present for his contentious and seemingly unwelcome appearance at the game. "First thought, where is Barron, first family snub?" said one user on Twitter. Soon, journalists and media personalities also noted the absence of children in the president's suite. "Wait, did he not bring Barron to the game?" said features editor for Business Insider Siddhartha Manhattan. Democratic congressional hopeful Rob Anderson was more specific in his critique of Trump's parenting choices. "A father not taking his son to a baseball game, let alone a World Series game, is perhaps the worst indictment of family man I've ever heard," Anderson said. "I have a feeling Trump could have gotten Barron a ticket if he got tickets for Scalise and Gaetz." Anderson, who lost his primary bid to represent Louisiana's 3rd District in 2018, noted the amount of attention his criticism of the Trump family drew. "Man, the numbers are ticking on this one. I'm guessing folks agree. I don't give a about politics right now," said the Democrat, hoping for a seat in the U.S. House of Representatives. "My dad played A-ball. My best memories as a kid were watching him play. My dad's a Republican and a Red Sox fan. We can still talk baseball." The president's eldest son, Donald Trump Jr., blasted Anderson for opining on his family activities. "This is the dumbest take ever," Trump, 41, exclaimed on Twitter. "I mean, effing stupid. Maybe he knew that the scumbag lobbyist and liberal elite in the 94% leftist swamp of DC would behave exactly as they did and therefore shielded a child from that kind of behavior. It's great parenting, moron." Other Twitter users pushed back on the questioning of Barron's absence, noting that it was possible the teenage Trump did not want to be there and that his absence from the public eye was even beneficial to him. "For a while we haven't seen Barron Trump mentioned, which is a good thing, but I've seen an uptick recently, including this tweet," said journalist Yashar Ali. "He is 13 years old and didn't choose this life. You have no idea why he wasn't there, Rob." Trump knows he'll get booed in Washington, D.C., where he got 4% of the vote. "Why would he take Barron?" said Rita. "Nothing the hostile environment of the baseball game. They are finding ever dumber things to bag him about." Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.